The following demo will show you how to convert binary number to decimal number and hexadecimal number by using the calculator. First of all, look at question 1C. I have binary number 1101. This is equivalent to 2 power 3 plus 2 power 2 plus 2 power 0, which is 8 plus 4 plus 1, which is equal to 13 as a decimal number. We can also use a calculator to convert this for us. First, you set the mode by pressing the mode and select 4 for base n. Now, you notice that DEC appeared. This means the number is in decimal number. If you want a binary number, you must press BIN. BIN is here. Press BIN. And now I enter a number 1101 and press equal. So now I have a binary number 1101. If I want to convert this number to decimal number, I press DEC. DEC and tell me that this number is equivalent to decimal number 13. If I want to convert this number to hexadecimal number, I press HEX and it tell me that this number is hexadecimal number D. After you finish all the computation for binary number or hexadecimal number, remember to return back the normal mode. So you press mode 1 for computational, and then you can do the usual computational calculation for other questions.